Alright, so good evening, y'all. This is me, Alex. I'm just giving y'all a little heads up on what I recently have bought within the past couple of months. I had to work for this all on my own. Took me quite a while working minimum wage job. Recently moved to Memphis, Tennessee, and I had to drive this 850 miles. No problem. It's a 1997 Toyota 4Runner SR5. It has 160,000 miles on it now. And has had one owner. I'm the second one, of course. It's in really mint condition, you know. Took me a while to find something like this. I just detailed it the other day. Pretty decent looking. It's got power mirrors and all of that. So here's 160. Someone installed that actually. That's a Alpine radio, and it's pretty decent looking. Clean, not too shabby. No rips on either seats. They're very clean looking. Whoever had it before kept it very well. Back seat does have a little spill there on it, but everything else is really... I wish that had a sunroof, but oh well, you know. Open the hood here. It is two-wheel drive, sadly. I wish it was... Give it a start up, shall we? That is a cold start, by the way. Oh, and the back window does roll down, actually. It's pretty cool. It's got really nice front and back bumpers on it. Had that installed myself. Thank you.
that's about it.